first win of the season. How are you feeling?
It's unbelievable. I live in Italy with the idea to do effort in this race because it's just the start of the season, and I know the Australian rider, they are in a good shape. But I try to stay in front, I try to do my chance, and the victory arrived.
Did you think that the break would stay away? We saw you were frustrated trying to get people to ride hard.
Sorry! Bravo, Simo!
But sometimes the break won't stay away in a race like this. How were you getting that group to stay and working together?
Yeah, I had one chance I have to use, and so I tried to do my best, and we arrived.
You come from a very strong family of bike riders.
Yeah.
Your brother is a bike rider.
Yeah, I have two brothers, both of they are riders, and they are professional riders, and so we are a cyclist family. And I'm sure they enjoy the victory like me.
I'm sure. And now it's Tokyo Olympics this year. Are you looking forward to being in the track endurance team for Italy?
Yeah, this is my dream, but we never know. Okay. I work for that.
Complimenti. Brava.
Thank you. Thank you.